How do you say stop fucking with me in corporate speak? The current trajectory of this conversation is unlikely to result in a positive outcome, so it does not appear that it's beneficial for any of us involved at this juncture.